To study hindbrain development in a zebrafish embryo through long-term live imaging, mounting the embryo in the proper orientation is a critical step. Here we show the mounting of an embryo at the shield stage, which is 6 hours post-fertilization, for imaging from early gastrulation till late neurulation stage using an upright microscope. A hole of 1.55 mm wide is made at the center of a 35 mm petri dish, and a glass cover slip is sealed at the bottom. A Teflon ring with the 850 micrometer large hole is placed at the center of the petri dish. Let the mold dry at room temperature overnight and rinse it profusely with distilled water. The imaging chamber is then filled up with embryo medium supplemented with an anesthetic such as tricaine at 0.033%. The embryo is decorionated over the Teflon ring and the chorion is removed from the mold. Now the embryo is properly oriented to image hindbrain formation and its development. The animal pole is placed on top and the shield at approximately 60 degrees from the central axis of the field of view. This proper orientation of the embryo is secured by using 0.5% low melting point agarose. About 20 to 40 microliter of warmed 0.5% low melting point agarose is poured slowly on top of the embryo to prevent the movement during imaging. Two photon imaging is performed on Zeiss LSM780 and Leica SP5 upright microscopes equipped with an Olympus 20x 0.95 numerical aperture water dipping lens objective. The embryo is visualized with the injection of H2B M-cherry mRNA at one cell stage, which labels all nuclei in red. The field size is kept at 700 into 700 micrometer square in the X, Y dimensions, 250 micrometer in the Z dimension, and a time step of 2 minutes 30 seconds is used over a period of 12 hours. We also set the temperature in the imaging chamber to 26 degrees Celsius using an Ecolab system. Along with the heating from laser, it is expected to be around 28.5 degrees Celsius in the chamber, the ambient temperature for zebrafish embryo growth. The embryo is transferred to a petri dish filled with embryo medium and incubated at 28.5 degrees Celsius. Normal development of the imaged embryo is assessed using a stereo microscope right after imaging and also after 24 hours later. Images at four developmental stages are shown here. The expression of fluorescent reporter EGFP under the control of CROX20 promoter is restricted to cells of the prospective rhomomeres 3 and 5.